she left again?
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
This is some fucking Inception shit right here. Jesus Christ. Portals in your portals in your portals. Let's get all these story things, I guess.
The Northmen say that Odin is always in search of knowledge and wisdom and magic. There was a very wise being named Mimir who guarded the waters of wisdom which flow from the roots of the world tree. Odin wished to drink from this spring, but he had to pay a price. So he gouged out his own eye as an offering to Mimir. He drank from a well and traded one way of seeing for another.
I see. Now we know why he has the patch. Dude. But how did I get there? Come on, bitch. Are you really telling me you can't fucking run and climb up there? Nothing. Okay. have to find a way to get down to that gate. Okay, we found a way to get down to that gate. We just follow this river now. See where it takes us. I've been here, have I not?
The Northmen say you must sacrifice.
Yeah, what the fuck?
They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated a sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind, and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
What are you on about, man? Tried to request ear rape songs and he flopped. And now you're asking, you're spamming what? Seems legit. That reminded me to turn the fucking song request off so I can upload this later on. Alright, where am I going? I'm so confused. I know it's on this tower. The only thing for this is this one. No? Okay then, I'm guessing.
Are you lost?
I am lost actually, thank you voice in the head. Okay. let's see if we can do this side then. What? Confused. Let's try it. No. No. What the fuck? Well, I can't climb. Oh. I was about to say. Oh, hello. No, this gate is still down. Up there? Okay then.
The ravens have gone. Half of them have gone. They've gone.
But where?
Some are still there.
And why?
No, he's not helping.
It's true.
Quiet. I can't think.
Out in the wilds, in the cold winter woods, she no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
I hope we fucking fix the damn puzzle. Since half the ravens are gone, maybe we can